I started with photography kind of like as a hobby. It was just had fun time shooting, and the more I did it, the more I fell in love with it. I fell into fashion as a niche. And then as far as the studio, I actually happened to meet Frank and Angel, and we happened to just like click really, really well. If I'm in studio, it's usually one light setup. If I'm doing outdoors, I usually just carry a 50 and maybe a reflector with me. I usually like to travel pretty light. Simply just the convenience of it, the ability to have all three lenses available to you just in your pocket or even just in a side pouch is really, really nice. As far as a multiple lens system, this is by far the easiest thing I've had. Knowing that I can still get this really beautiful picture without having to sacrifice a lot of movement space. Neptune, I'm really, really happy with it. It's a beautiful lens. If you as a photographer is not taking the opportunity to take advantage of new technology or even older technology repurposed just to challenge yourself, you're not doing it right. You should be able to grow every day and push yourself further as a photographer. Just being able to have such a wide availability of lenses and shots just makes it a go-to system altogether.
Put that out, then pop this in, that's it, and we're switched in. I'm going and I can go right back into shooting.